night, and had over 1,000 requests, so won't be doing all of them, but we'll do as many as we can, all right? Get you on my screen here so I can see what you're up to. Let's see here. All right, that, by the way, that was for my buddy Josh Townsend. He knows I love that song and I love to hear him sing it. Okay, let me see. I went through these and wrote down some keys, but all of these will be unrehearsed, completely unrehearsed. So, see if I can. This is a Fanny Crosby song. Thank you. One of my old high school buddies, actually a young lady that I graduated with, texted me and asked for this song called Burdens Are Lifted at Calvary. Let's see if you remember this one. Came unplugged, so they had to turn the computer around a little bit. That's fine though, as long as it sounds the same way. Doesn't change the sound. Okay. Well, you all worked on that. And let me see if I can see some comments here. I can't see the comments. I guess Donna can see him.
Yeah.
How many we got watching, Miss Donna?
You had about 4,200.
Is that right?
Yeah.
That's great.
Thank you, everyone.
Alrighty. Here's a good one. At Calvary. Hey, if you've never heard College Sports sing this song, you have missed a treat. Nobody can do it like they do it. So let's see. I'll do it like we used to do it at church. Thank you. Nobody else clap. I'll clap. Oh, let's see. And Can It Be? You know, I've been asked to do that song a bunch of times, and I don't know it. I've heard Kim play it, and she does an amazing job, but I just don't know it. But I do know this one. I would imagine John Epley asked for this. I'm guessing just because of the title. Let's see if I can remember this one. Oldie from the 70s, right? Thank you. Oh yeah, let me do that. If you've ever seen us before, you know I get hot, especially when there's TV lights in the room, so I'm hot. Alrighty. Let's see here. I was talking to Bill the other day, and I didn't tell him I was going to do this song, but he said, this is his most famous, all right? Oh, Come and Dine. John Hamlet, who was an evangelist in Michigan, loves this song, and I only played it maybe twice. So, let's see here. Let's try being glad to. Thank you. Let's see here. Oh, this is a good one. You know this one. You know, with this, what do they call it, lockdown ends, we're going to turn the air conditioning back on here in the house. All right, see. Thank you. All four of them are clapping in here. I love it. I love it. All right, I gotta do this for Richie Hartsfield, California. He sent me an audio clip and said, this is what I want you to play. So he wants me to play the Happy Goodman Family intro for Leave Your Sorrows. Let's see. So there you go, Richie. That's for you. Oh, while we're in this key, I see. This request, and I'm going to guess that most of you watching won't know it, but Kurt Talley wrote this years ago, and when I was with the Cathedrals, I would do it occasionally with them, but I haven't played it in probably 30 years, so let me see. I believe that Collinsworth recorded this a couple of albums ago. Thank you. That was. Oh, okay. Let's see if I can remember that. Let's see. Watching from the Netherlands tonight. It's pretty awesome. Okay, I'll do a few more of these. I don't want to keep you up all night. So. Oh, is your mom watching?
Yes.
She is. Okay, this is her favorite that I do. So let's see. East Coast, go to bed.
I'll keep playing.
On the West Coast, you can have supper. Okay. Thank you. Hey, brother Chris.
I guess if I want to have my request played, I got to drive over here and ask for
well,
it.
Well, you didn't. You didn't send it in.
I shouted, center of my joy.
I can't see it.
I want to. I had to take my pajamas off and come over.
There it is.
Okay.
By the way, you said you were going to do one of Glenn's favorites, and I thought it was Pearly White City.
Oh, I know that one. That's the one.
Center of my joy.
Center of my joy.
That's my request.
Okay. All right. Let's see. Tonight.
Oh no.
Yeah. You want to sing for us?
Yeah.
Yeah, do a chorus.
Yes.
Let's see what may be the key for you. Got to do this one before we go.